If you're struggling with clutter, chances are that you know that the first thing that disappears in a disorganized house is a flat surface. Flat surfaces should be kept clear at all times, whether it's a bedside table, a kitchen counter, the bed, or even the floor. We all know that flat surfaces, ladies, should be for
working
and not for storage. That's it. It's as easy as that, and it's a lesson that if we all learn, will hold us in good stead.